Hi, I'm Kaya, and today I'm going to be showing you how to safely test your blood sugar. So here's what you need. Testing meter, some test strips, a lancing device, a lancet, and finally a sharps bin. Once you have all your kit, you're set. Firstly, wash your hands with soap and warm water. Make sure you don't use wet wipes, as this can affect the result. Next, take your testing strip and slot it into the end of the meter. This should turn it on. Once your meter's ready, it's time to prepare your lancing device. Each one works a little differently, but the principle remains the same. Take the lid off your lancing device. Take your lancet and slot it in. Remove the protective cover. Then pop the lid back on. You can select the depth of the puncture, and finally set the device by pulling the plunger. So now you need to choose which finger to prick. So avoiding your thumb and your index finger, you want to use a different finger every time. So just take your lancet holder and hold it to the side of your finger, avoiding the pad and the nail. A drop of blood should appear, but if it doesn't, that's fine. Just squeeze it gently until some blood appears. Then you want to take your testing meter, take the blood and press it against the strip until your meter is ready. Then to stop any bleeding, you want to take a tissue and just hold it until the bleeding stops. Now it's time to record your blood sugar level. You can use a diary, your phone or a laptop, whatever works best for you. It's just important that you date and record every single reading that you get. Finally, use a tissue to remove the test strip from the meter, which usually turns it off. Just like a testing strip, a lancet can only be used once. So take the lid off your lancing device and remove your lancet. You can then throw both your lancet and the testing strip into your sharps bin. So remember, check your kit, wash your hands, choose which finger to test, wait for your meter to be ready, clean up, and write it down.